Well, it was a big weekend for Detroit's own Eminem. It
certainly was. Mm-hmm. He was inducted into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame, and he pulled out all of the stops for a memorable performance.
There's no control. He just lets his emotions go. Come on.
I love that
song. I'm pumped up.
Right? That was Aerosmith's Steven Tyler joining him on stage for a huge performance. Also making an appearance at Sheeran, Dr. Dre was there to introduce Eminem, and his induction happened alongside other musical greats like Dolly Parton, Pat Benatar, and Lionel Richie.